So tell me, what have you always wanted to do?
I've always wanted to be part of something that would radically change the world.
And what is that?
In 1995, that was the internet.
Awesome.